Hello everyone, welcome to ISE. Today our discussion about RRB Office Assistant Prelims Grand Test. So 77 quantitative aptitude. We will go for the questions directly. Yes, we have a data interpretation. First one, 41 to 45, based on the table. The table is this. Then students total number of movies watched and ratio of Hollywood and Bollywood they are mentioned. A student, for example, when coming to the data related to 5 students, okay, 5, for example, class A content, school A is content 350 members. Out of 350 members, 4 parts is belongs to Hollywood and 3 parts is belongs to Bollywood, they are interested about the movies. Now based on this we should calculate. Coming to the directly question, what is the average number of Bollywood movies watched by students A, B, D together? Particularly they are asking for Bollywood here, this. Then Bollywood wise we should calculate. Bollywood means second part. Then go for the A. 4 plus 3, 7 parts, 7 to 350, 50 times 53 is 150. It is 150 plus B. B is 11 plus 9, 20. 20 is a 400. Then 20 will be multiplied to 9. It is 180 plus next to D. D value is what? 13 plus 12 is 25. 25 parts is equal to 200 means 1 part is equal to 80. Then 12 is 96. This is sum of the observations by number of observations, that is we can call average. 150 plus 180 plus 96. Here what we are doing, 150 plus 180, 20 will be donated to here, it is become a 200, 200 plus 130, it is a 330. 330 plus 96, 330 plus 96 is equal to 426. 426 divisible by 3. Then 4 1s are 4, remaining is what, 12. 4 3s are and 4 2s are. It is become a, what is the value, 132. Then 132 means which option is perfect? A option is perfect. Just we will take average. Next, 42 question for the same data. The total number of Hollywood movies watched by student E, total number of Hollywood movies. Hollywood movies means which is equal to, first one is Hollywood, second one is Bollywood. It is 16 parts. 16 plus 9, 25 parts. 25 parts is equal to 375 means 1 part is equal to 15. 15, 16 ja. 15, 15 ja, 225, 15, 16 ja means 240. Okay. Movies watched by student is what percentage more or less than the total number of movies watched by student B? Total number of watch, that means they are not asking the particularly for B purpose, they are not asking Hollywood, Bollywood, they are asking 400, 240 and 400. More or less means it is less. Less by how much? 160 is less. 160 by 400 we need percentage multiply with 100. 160 by 4 is equal 40% less. Then option A. Next, 43. The total number of Hollywood movies watched by students C and B together. Hollywood movies C and B together. This is the value is required. 20. 20 parts is equal 400. Then 20, 20 is a, and 11, 20 is a, which is 220. And plus, they are asking C, Hollywood. 3 plus 7 is a 10 parts. 10 parts is equal 250 means 1 part is equal 25. 3 parts is equal 75. Watched by students C and D together is, how much more or less than the total number of Bollywood movies watched by student D and E together? Then Bollywood movies required. Here is 12 and 9 is required. 12 plus 13 is 25. 25 parts is equal to 200 means 1 part is equal to 8. Then 12 8 value is equal to 96 plus next. Here is already we discussed 25 parts is equal to 375 means 1 part is equal to 15. 59 is equal to 135. Then add it. Here is 4 is donated here, it is become a 100. 100 plus 131 means it is a 231. And here is 75 added, it is become a 295. And 295 to 231 difference we required. How much difference? 64 is the difference. Then option D. Next, 44th question for the same data. Find the ratio of total number of movies watched by student C and D together. They are not asking the Hollywood and Bollywood, directly will go 250 plus 200, 450. Ratio 2. Together to number of Bollywood movies watched by BCE together. Bollywood movies. Bollywood movies means nothing but will go with the second case. It is a Bollywood second case. Hollywood is the first case. 7. 7, 10, 25 is a 175 plus 725 is a 175 plus next one. Then B completed. Sorry, C. Yeah, P now. We will come in the B. And 20 parts is equal to 229 is a, it is a 180. B completed and C already we calculated, it is a 725 is a 175. And coming to the E value is what, 915 is a 135. Okay. This is added to getting an answer and calculate the values. This is why summation is required. 170 plus 130, 170 plus 130 is equal to 300 and extra 55 is there. 55 is means 10, 10 plus 180 is 190, 190 plus 300, it is a 490. Then 490 and 450. Then 0, 0 cancel, then ratio is what? 45 is to 49, option B. Next question is 45. For the same data, the average of total number of movies watched by B and D, 400 plus 200, it is a 300. Is what percentage of the average total number of movies watched by A and C? A and C means 350 plus 250, it is also 600. 600 by 2 is equal to 300. We need percentage multiply with 100, which is equal to 100%, then option E. And we have a directions. Till now we completed data interpretation. Now we'll go for the number series, that too next number in the series. Here they are asking the first question, first number series is started with question mark, that's why we can start from the right side. 96 became a 100 means 4 added. 87 became a 96 means what is added? 9 added. And 71 became 87 means 16 added. 46 became a 71 means 25 added. Then 2 square, 3 square, 4 square, 5 square, next should be what? 6 square, 6 square value 36. 46 minus 36, then question mark is equal to answer is 10, option D. 47th question, here 218, 231, let's go for the last. We start with the left side. 218 became a 231. How much added? Look at, it is 12 added now, it is a 13 added. 13 added, 8 plus 3 is 1. Okay, 12 added now, only 230. And 231 became a 253 means how much added? It is added 19 now, it is become a, here 19 added now, 250. 19 plus 3 is 22. It is 22 added. And here 253 became a 93. How much added? 40 added. And here 293 became a 369. Then how much added? 7. Plus 69, 7 added now, it is a 300. 7 plus 69 means it is a 76 added. And look for the difference again, it is a 9 difference. And here the difference is what? 22 became 18 means it is a 40 means 18 added, and 40 became a 36. What you can understand, 9 double is 18, 18 double is 36, 36 double is what? 72. Now 72 added now, it is become a 148. 148 added to 369, that is our answer. 9 plus 8, 7, only one option is contained 7. Of course, two options are contained, one is one, first and second. Then look at the remaining. 36 plus 14 is equal to 50. 50 plus 17, it is a option B, 517. Okay, here is final answer is 517. 9 plus 9 is 17. Okay, now go for the next one, 48. 1308 question mark, and here is also we'll start from the right side. 37 became a 78. How much added? It is a 41 added. 31 plus 78. Look at, here is 7 plus 1, 8, and 3 plus 4, 7. And 78 became a 160. How much added? 82 added. And next, 160 became a 324. How much added? 164 added. That means 41 double 82, 82 double 164, and 164 double is required. 160 double is 320, 4 double is 8, and 328 we are adding. Now we will get a question mark answer. 324 plus 328. 300 plus 300, 600, 28 plus 24, which is equal to 52. 652, option A. Next, 64 to 71 difference. 64 to 71 difference is how much? Here, then 7 is the difference, and 71 to 81 difference is 10 difference, and 81 to 96 difference is 15 difference, and question mark and question mark. Here is 3 and here is 5. Next, we will go with the 7. 7 we can check it. 15, 7 plus 7, it is a 22. 96 plus 22. 96 plus 22 means 6 plus 8. It is 8, and 9 plus 6, 9 plus 2 value is 118. Here is, we will go with the 3, 5, 7 means 9 added. 22 plus 9 is equal to 31. 31 added. 118 plus 31, which is equal to 149. Exactly, our logic is matchable here for continuing series. Then option C. Option is what? 118 is a perfect for you. Next question is 50. Number series 18, 57, 174, 525, 1578, and question mark. That means the series is logic is what? When going to the series, it's growing by such a multiplication. Look at, it's a 500 became a 1500 means almost it is a 3 times. It is 3 times. It is 3 times. It is 3 times. That means compulsory we should multiply 3 times, extra added by 3. 18, 3 is a 54 plus 3. Here is also into 3 plus 3. And here is also into 3 plus 3. Directly I am going here into 3. Plus 3. 1578 into 3. 1578 into 3 means 15 into 78. 15 into 3 is equal to 4500. 73 is equal to 210. It is a 4721 and 83 is a 24. Here 4721 and 24, which is equal to finally 4734. 4734 plus 3 added now 4737, then option A. Next. A man have two dice. If the rolled both the dice, then find the probability that sum of the digits will be 5 or 7. When we having the two dice face values, na, it's become a 5 or 7. 5 or 7 means when two dice are adds sub is dice na, that is the probability of two dice thrown is 6 square. Then 5 means 2, 3 and 3, 2, 4, 1 and 1, 4. Okay, there is no other option. Coming to the 7, 3, 4 and 4, 3. And next here 1, 6 and 6, 1. And next to 2, 5 and 5, 2. And total possibilities 10 possibilities. Look at 1, 2, 3, 4 and 6, 6 + 4 is equal to 10 possibilities. 10/6 square. 10/6 square means 19/36. 10/36 both are cancelled with 2. 2 5s are 2 18s. Then answer is 5/18, option D. Next, a boat can cover 22.4 kilometer downstream in 48 minutes. 22.4 is 48 minutes. This 48 minutes convert into what is 1 hour. How to calculate? 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. Then 48 minutes is equal to how many hours? Okay, 48/60. That means here multiply with 60. It is multiply with 60. It is becoming 8 hours. 48, 8. It is a 60 multiply. Now it is nothing but 8 will be cancelled. 0 will be cancelled. Next, if the ratio between speed of boat in still water and speed of the stream is 5:2, it is totally, this is belongs to downstream. Down, till now we calculated for downstream. What is the question asking? Then find the time taken to boat to cover 66 kilometers to upstream. Okay, this is a downstream speed. This is a downstream speed. But we require upstream speed. Upstream speed is required. For that, what we are doing? Water and speed of the stream. Boat speed and water speed is mentioned, then 5:2. 5 + 2 is equal 7 parts. This is value is belongs to 7 parts. But they are asking for upstream speed. Upstream speed is equal 5 - 2 is how many parts? 3 parts. 3 parts. 5 - 2, 7 parts is 5 + 2. And this is a only belongs to, when you are calculating this, upstream speed will be get. But we have to calculate how many kilometers? 66 kilometers. 66 kilometers. We'll go the different. 66 kilometers. This is a 66 kilometer. This is a calculation is required. Downstream, now it is converted into upstream. Upstream speed, then distance by upstream speed apply, we will get a time also. And calculate a values to getting an answer. And one decimal is going to cancel for the zero purpose. 6, 8. And 8 is going to cancel. Now 8, how many times? 8 2s are 16. 8 2s are 16. Remaining value is 64. 8. And it is also cancelled. And 7 to 28, how many times? 4 times. 4 3s are 12. 4 3s are 12 means 12 5s are 60, 12 5s are 60. It is equal to how many hours? 5.5 hours, option A. Distance by speed we are getting. The speed is, downstream speed is given. We should convert into upstream speed with reference of ratio. Next, 14 men complete a 100 cricket bats in 12 hours. After 8 hours of work, 2 more man joined, then and starts working. How many more hours will take to complete the production of 2000 cricket bats? Total, our target is 2000. For that, initial value I am going to change is. Look at, they are given a 1000 cricket bats. I am changing into 2000. 2000, how many hours? 24 hours. Am I cricket? 1000 bats, 12 hours means 2000 bats, 24 hours. Okay. 14 means completed. The 2000 cricket bats, 2000 cricket bats. Okay. No need to go for the values. 14 into 24 apply na, will get a such a value. 14 members already, how many work completed? 8 hours work completed. How many hours completed? 8 hours. If it is 14 means worked for 24 hours na, total work is going to completed. Already 8 hours completed. 8 hours completed means 14 members. 8 hours completed means remaining is how many hours left? 16 hours left. 14 men, they worked for 16 hours to completing a remaining work. But at that time, after the 8 hours, how many more members are joined? 2 more men. Then 14 men become a 2 more men means 16 men. When it is 16 men are there, how many hours are required to completing the remaining work? Remaining work. Already 8 hours complete, na? Just we have to calculate the remaining work. 14 into 16, 16 into 14. Then x is equal directly we can say how many hours are required? 14 hours required, option A. Next, a certain amount distributed among ABC in the ratio of 2:3:4 respectively, but was erroneously distributed in the ratio of 7:2:5. As a result, this B got 40 rupees less. 40 rupees less. B value. B value is how many parts? 3. Out of how many parts? 3 + 2, 9 parts. 3/9 minus, here is how many parts? 2 parts. 7 + 5, 12. 12 + 2 is equal 14. Then 2/14. 3 by 9 and 2 by 14. This is the difference is how much? 40. This is the difference is how much? 40. It is belongs to by B case. B case, first case to second case, how much rupees less? 40 rupees less. But we have to calculate what is the total amount distributed. Total amount is how many parts? One part. Okay. One part we should calculate to getting an answer. Cancel the values. 3 1s are, 3 3s are, 2 1s are, 2 7s are. And 7 1s are 7. And 7 3 1s are 3. Then it is become 7 1s are 7. 3 7s are 21. 21 into 40 by 7 3s are 21. It coming to numerator. 1 is not affected. 7 1s are 7. 3 1s are 3. 1. It is a 7 minus 3. Then it is a 4 cancelled. 21 into 10 is equal to 210 rupees. Total amount is how much rupees? 210 rupees. 55th. A shelf has 4 by 5th of number of books that shelf B has. If 25% of books A are in a transfer to B and then 25% of books from B are transferred to A, then percentage of total number of books that A will be have. 4 by 5. It is A and B. A have a 400 books, B have a 500 books. For example, 400, 500, 00, 00 cancel, it is ratio is become 4 is to 5. If 25% of books A are transferred to B, 25% of 400 means 100 books. 100 books are shared now, then it is a new value is become a 300, it is become a 600. Okay, 100 books are shared, 25% of 400 is 100. Next, B and then 25% of books are from B are transferred to A. 25% means it is a 600, 25% is value 150. 150 is 300 added now, it is a again new value. It is 450. And it is become also 450. Then 150 books share to here. 150 coming to here. That means it is going to minus. It is adding. And here is already from the 400, 100 is going to adding. Then it is become a 600 and it is become a 300. It is the first step and second step. Now it is total how many books are we are assuming? 400 plus 500, 900. In 900, 450 value is how much? Okay, what is the question they are asking? The percentage of the total number of books that A will be have. A will have means then A have a 450 books out of 900. 450 value out of 900 means 50% is option B. Question number 56. The price of wheat is reduced by 4%. How many more or less cages wheat can now bought for the money which was sufficient to buy 48 cages wheat earlier? You purchase 48 cages. For that, you have a money is 100%. You have a money is how much percentage? 100%. Now it is reduction by how much percentage? 4%. That means it is becoming how much percentage? 96%. When you have a 96% money, how much cages you can purchase? Okay, you have to pay the 96% only. When your percentage is 100%. 100% when you are making every cages 100 rupees, now it is 96 rupees. 100 rupees per kg, you purchase 48 cages. 96 rupees per kg, how many cages you can purchase? Okay, for the same amount, 48 2s are 100 by 2 is equal to, you can purchase how many cages? 50 cages. Then next one, 57. At 12% discount, the selling price of washing machine is 4400. What is the selling price discount? 36%. 12% discount means 88%. At 88% value, which is purchased for 4400. Okay. If you want to purchase for discount of 36%, 36% out of 100% means only 64%. 64% value is what here. So 44 2s are 2 to 64. How many times? 32. Then 32 option is 32,000. Then option B here. Next, Rohan rose in still water at a speed of 8 kmph and a speed of 3.5 kmph upstream. Upstream meaning is what? Here boat speed minus current speed, which is equal to upstream. Okay, what unna boat speed lo reduction speed, speed tagipothundi ante vadu water ki opposite lo velthunadu, opposite upstream lo velthunadu. Okay, what speed 3.5 indi, basically he has to maintain the speed is 8 kmph. Okay, what speed enta maintain cheyalanukunnadu? 8 km/h maintain cheyali. Alanti vadu 3.5 km/h maintain chestunnadu, enta reduction ayindi? 4.5. why? Because water firstly stopping with 4.5 kmph, that's why it is a speed was reduction. 3.5 to 4.8 difference is 4.5. this is belongs to current speed, nothing but water speed. Now what is the question? Calculated speed of direction of water. Water's direction means nothing but downstream. Downstream speed is what? Water speed is 4.5, then current boat speed is 8. 8 plus 4.5 is 12.5. option C. Both are added now, we'll get an answer. 4.5 and 8 both are added, we'll get an answer of downstream speed. Next, if a train having a length of 30 meter crosses a pole length 10 meters with a speed of 1.5 m/s, calculate the time which it crosses the pole. So 30 meters it's crossing a pole. Pole length is nothing, we have to calculate. Then length by time will apply, na we'll get an answer. okay. 15 to 30, how many times? 2 times. And 1 decimal is there, 10 will be left. How many seconds? 20 seconds. A can do a certain job in 8 days. B is 60% more efficient than A. How many days does B alone take to the same job? Then A can complete a work in 8 days. Okay. Then A efficiency is 100%. A efficiency is what? 100%. 8 into 100. 100 efficiency means per day. A will complete it per day 100 units. Then 8 days means 800 units. This same 800 units we are assigning to B. B can complete it how much percentage? 160%. That means he can do 60% more. 100 units per A, 160 units per B. Then 800 by 160, which is equal to how many days? 5 days. Option A. Yes, we have a direction based on the approximation based equation. We should solve now. 25% is 25% of 240 plus 30% of 300, which is equal to 90, and 25% of 240. 240 half value 120, 120 half value 60. 60 plus 90 is equal to 150. Option E. Next, x square 8.95. We can write 9 and 200 into 18. 9 to 18, 2 times, 200 into 2 is equal to 400, root of 400 is equal to 20. Next question, 63, 7.9 we can write 8 and 4 plus 2.9 we writing here 3, 35.9 we can write 36 and 6, 6, 6 and 6, 3 is 18, it is 18, 8, 4 is 32, 32 plus 18 is equal to 50. Next, 29.98%, it is a 30% of 250 by 25 into 3. 25 in 3 cancel and it is 100%. 100% is equal to 1. Option E. Next, 19.89% is 20%. 20% is of 150 plus 1728. 1728 means nothing but it is a 12 and minus 6 square value is 36. This is the question is required. Now, 20% is a 150 means 215 is a, it is a 30. Okay, 30 and 36. Okay, 30 cancel and 36 cancel, it is a minus 6. 12 minus 6 is 6 only. Then option B. Okay, look at the question, you can easily understand. Next, 109.95 we can write 110. 110 into 3. 110 into 3 is equal to, look at 109, it is a 110 into 3 by 3.143 into 4.95, we can write 5. Then 3 cancel, it is a 22. Then option D. Next, third root of 728.98, 729, it is a 729, it is become a 9. 9 plus 3 old square, which is equal to 6.9 square, 49 plus question mark. 9 plus 3 is equal to 12. 12 square value is equal to 144. From 144, what is the number to adding as a question mark to getting a like 49? Okay, so 144, which is equal to 49 plus x. 44 is removing, now we'll get 100. 100 minus 5, 95. Then 95 added, we'll get an answer. Then option C. 329.9, it is a 330 by 11 into 144 by 16. 11 how many times? 3 times, 30. And 16 how many times? 9. 69 is 144. 39 is 270. Option D. Next, 189, that means nothing but 190 minus 36 divided by 11.93 is 12 plus 12 into 3. Okay, then 12 to 36 how many times? 3 times. 12 3 is a 36. Okay, and minus 3 is removing from the 36. Minus 3 is removing from the 36, it is a 33. The 33 is adding to 193. 33 is adding to 193, then answer is 223. Option C. Question number 17, root of 575 minus 96, we can write root of 576. Root of 576 value is, root of 576 value is 24 plus root of 1024 value is 32 minus x into 8, 39.9, we can write 40. 24 plus 32, which is equal to 56. 56 removing from the 40, it is 16. 8x, 8 to 16, how many times? 2 times. Option A. Yes. Now we are facing again the miscellaneous. A sum of money at simple interest amounts to 300 in 2 years and 325 in 3 years. second year 300, third year after 325, then 300 to 325, how much rupees? 1 year is 25 rupees extra. Every 1 year, it is a how much rupees increasing? 25 rupees. How much interest the sum of the receivable? 5 years. 5 years is how much rupees? 125. Then option B. Question number 72. In a fraction, numerator is 4 more than the denominator. If numerator and denominator are increased by 3, the fraction becomes 6 by 5. What is the value of square of fraction? So instead of the solving the total equation, go through the option somewhat easy and go through the first option A and root of 121 64. Already square after you are getting result. We are removing the square. We are removing the square means square root will apply, it became 11 by 8, and increase by 3 each number. That means 14 by 11. 14 by 11 is not equal to 6 by 5. That means first option is wrong. Coming to the B, 441, it is a 21, 289 value is 17, and increase by 3, 24 plus 20. 24 by 20 is both are cancelled with 4, 4, 6, 4, 5. LH is equal to RHS, then which option is right? B option is right. Find the probability of getting some more than 10 while throwing 2 dice simultaneously. Simultaneously means it is a 6 square, okay. Then some more than 10. Some more than 10 means first dice, if you scroll out and look at second dice, some more than 10 means 11 and 12 is required. Some more than 10 means we require 11 and 12. 11 and 12 value is 6 comma 5. 2 dice, no? They are particular asking 2 dice. First dice value 6, second dice value 5. Then second, first dice value 5, second dice value 6. Okay. And 6 comma 5, 5 comma 6. And 2. Next, 6 comma 6. 6 comma 6. That is the only one option, 11 for 12, 6 comma 5 and 5 comma 6 and next 6 comma 6 for the 12. And 1, 2, 3, overall is 3, 3 by 36, 3 by 36 is equal to 1 by 12, then option D. Two pipes, P and Q, can fill the tank in 15 minutes and 45 minutes respectively. R can empty a full tank in 30 minutes if all three pipes together, 15, 45 and 30, LCM value is 90. 15 6 and 45 2 33 za. These are the efficiencies all are together. And that too, look at the R. R is empty pipe. R is empty pipe means 6 minus 3 is what? 3. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Overall value is becoming 5. 6 plus 2 8. 8 minus 3 is 5. Efficiency of all the 3 pipes at a time working the 5 only. 90 by 5. 90 by 5 is equal to how many minutes are required? 18 minutes are required to complete a full tank. That is option A. Next, 75. The ratio of ages of P and Q R is 5 is to 7 is to 8. After the 2 years, the sum of the ages of Q and R will be 109 years. Then they are given a ratio 5 is to 7 is to 8. This is a Q R, 109 years after the 2 years. After the 2 years, 109 means present is what? 105 years. Present is what? 105. Because 2 persons, 2 value will be decreasing, 2 to the 4. 4 will be removing, it is a 105. Then 105, 7 plus 8 is equal to 15 parts. 15 parts is equal to 105 means each one part is equal to 7. Okay, each one part is equal to 7. What is the question? What will be the ratios of ages of P and Q after 3 years? P and Q after 3 years. P value is 5 parts. 5 pi is a 35 and 7 7 is a 49. These are the present. But we require after the 3 years, no? Plus 3 and plus 3. It is become a 52 and it is become a 38. 38 and 52 both are cancelled with 2. It is become then 19 is to 26, then option C. And we have a data interpretation based on the bar graph. The following bar graph shows the number of boys playing two different games. One is cricket and one is football in five different societies. Blue color is belongs to is cricket, red color is belongs to football. As per this data, we should go for the questions. And if you are assigning the values, it is a better, okay. Other than directly also you should calculate. Okay, it is assigning the values means, look at A and A and B and C and D and E. We can write the table. Here is 40 and 50. Here is 40 and it is 50. It is cricket and it is a football. And next B. B is 60 and 30. 60 and 30. And next C is what? 70 and 40. 70 and 40. And D is what? Here 40 and 80. Here is 40 and 80. And E is what? Here 50 and 60. 50 and 60. Of course, around values are there. We are writing. Of course, make the table. It is a somewhat easy. Sometimes they will give point to decimals also. instead of the every time looking the bar graph, look for the table, it is easy. Now go for the question. What was the question they are given for this data? Okay, this is the question. This is the question. Find the average number of boys playing cricket in all the societies. Cricket, all the values are required. How many of this is 5. 40 plus 60 is 100 and 40 plus 50 is 90 and 70 plus 90 is equal to 160. 160 plus 100 is 260. 260 is divisible by 5. 260 is divisible by 5 means what? 5 5 is a 5 2 is a. Option is what? 52, option C. Then let's go for the next question. Look at, find the ratio between the total number of boys playing football in A and B together. Football in A and B together means 50 plus 30 is 80. 80. And total number of boys playing cricket in C and E together. C and E cricket. 70 plus 50 is 120. And 0, 0 cancel and 8 and 12 both are cancelled with 4. 4, 2 is a 4, 3 is a, then option E. Next one for the same data. Look at, number of boys playing football in society C. Football in society C, 40, is what percentage of the number of boys playing cricket in society E? It is a 60, 40 by 60, 40 by 60 means 2 by 3, 2 by 3 is equal to how much percentage? 66 by percentage. Then option D. Next. Okay. What is the difference between total number of boys playing both the games in society A, both the games in means it's a 40 plus 50, 90. And total number of boys playing both the games in society C, 70 plus 40 is equal to 110. 110 to 90 difference is what? 20. Then option D. Next, number of boys playing cricket in society cricket E 50 is how much percentage more are the number of boys playing football in society C? Football in here 40 and 50. 50 is more than by 40. How much more? 10. 10 by 40. 10 by 4 is equal to what? 10 by 40 is equal to 1 by 4. 1 by 4 is equal to how much percentage? 25%. Option B. Okay. So we completed all the questions now. Okay. Thank you.